10 things to avoid when quarantined during a pandemic. A quarantine, for a majority of us, an unprecedented experience. In such situation, there are a lot of unknown and often unanswered questions. It is essential, however, to know what you can do and what you cannot. This article will address the 10 main things you need to avoid when quarantined. Here are some critical things to be aware of. 1. Avoid contact with other people. If you need to self-quarantine, you have to isolate yourself from others. Protect others from getting infected by keeping your distance and avoid being in the same room as them as far as possible. Depending on how the infection in question is transmitted, do not share dishes, towels, eating utensils, bedding items, and other personal items with other people. Adopting these habits will help control and prevent further infections. Clean all surfaces and frequently manipulated devices such as computers and mobile phones using a disinfectant. Always remain alert to symptoms related to that particular infection. 2. Do not entertain visitors. Avoid the risk of spreading the infection if you have been quarantined by stopping social visits and other close contacts. You can order takeaways, but make sure you avoid physical contact with the person delivering the order. Protect people who help out with house chores by requesting them not to come to work, at least during the quarantine period. Such people may include childminders, housekeepers, and dog walkers. 3. Avoid contact with your pet. Your pet can unknowingly become a transmitter of viruses. Limiting contact with your pets when quarantined is a way of protecting yourself as well as your pet. Avoid getting licked by your pet, petting your pet, as well as sharing food with your pet. If possible, ask someone else to be responsible for with your pet while in quarantine. 4. Avoid traveling. It is safer to refrain from moving outside for whatsoever reason while in quarantine. Make sure you stay at home and avoid spreading the infection to others. If your symptoms start worsening, make sure you call your doctor first and avoid showing up without any warning. Alternatively, head to the medical facility where they have set up a specialized zone for such pandemic-related symptoms. 5. Avoid coughing or sneezing without covering your mouth or nose. If transmission of the virus is via droplets, cover your mouth and nose when coughing or sneezing to help contain and prevent the spread of infections. Throw away used tissues and wash your hands thoroughly after sneezing or coughing, applying the 20 seconds rule. Wash your hands thoroughly using soap and warm water after going to the bathroom and avoid touching your face, mouth, or nose. 6. Avoid handling food without washing. Always wash your hands before preparing or eating food. Avoid preparing food for others while quarantined to prevent the spread of infection if you show some symptoms of infection. 7. Do not leave your health to chance. Avoid relying on other people for knowledge of how you can best take care of yourself as well as your loved ones while quarantined. Make sure you are well aware of what you must do once you or a loved one are self-isolating. Have proper knowledge of the steps that need to be taken and know what to buy. Make sure you have access to all the necessary items needed while quarantined. Do not hesitate to contact health professionals when these symptoms start worsening. 8. Avoid assuming your kids understand what is happening. Being quarantined or being in self-isolation can cause a lot of discomfort to your loved ones. Make sure you educate your kids about pandemics and quarantines. Make sure they understand that being quarantined does not mean the presence of an infection. Calmly explain to them the situation and the reason for staying at home. Educate them on the precautions to take during that time. 9. Avoid disconnecting with your loved ones completely. Avoiding physical contact with your loved ones does not mean to be emotionally or socially disconnected. You are also encouraged to keep in touch using emails, calls, or social media. Maintaining this virtual contact will significantly reduce stress levels. 10. Avoid self-medicating. One mistake people make when quarantined is trying to control or get rid of the first symptoms by self-medicating. Do not self-medicate or increase dosages if you are already under specific medication. Self-medication or the risk of overdosing will not help you fight or prevent suspected infections.